walking it up the floor. But it's taken the crowd out of the game, and it's what we have to do right now. Trying to get inside and a miss by Romaro Gill.
Well, it's helpful.
McKnight in the corner. Zegarowski had gotten bumped away from the ball. Gill with the offensive rebound and the hook putback.
How about that? You know, Romaro,
that young team, win at Seton Hall, win at Georgetown.
Man, it's easy to win. Easier, I should say, to win with old guys.
Romaro Gill on the baseline.
So efficient.
In other words, we're getting an encore performance from what was one of the best games of the year. Gill from the elbow, no. And Zegarowski will start it the other way. Seton Hall.
That's
amazing.
It really is.
As anybody who watches Big East basketball knows, he is a prolific scorer. How about that big hoop? Mamu to Gill. But the big paw of Romaro Gill got in the way to block it away. Here comes Powell, turning the corner, stripped on the way in, but Gill there to clean it up and tie the game at 47.
I will say much an important part of their program because it sets up their dribble drive game. Here's Gill, really improving over the last 2 years off the glass. No, snatched down. McKnight on the pick and roll. Starts on the wing.
Nice dive.
Nice catch. Gill can't stuff it down.
Nice shot. Whatever you need, he provides.
Gill in no man's land. He's got to make a move. But they don't call it as he fakes it down. This kid is improved. Gill, Miles K.O., Miles Powell.
Nice little set.
Inside, Gill tried to jam it. No. Knocked out of bounds.
He's against them, so you may see a lot more mid-range opportunities.
Powell inside. Roll. Nice look. Gill and a pound it down.
Emphatically.
Lead of the game for Villanova. Powell, the lob, Gill.
Oh, what a thin low.
Here's Gill.
Got a little hook now.
Robinson Earl guarding. Here's that jump hook, flat and short.
Jace Johnson.
19 of 24, 62% in the second half. McKnight working. No, Mahoney the rebound with the basketball. Skip pass Kale, extra pass Gill. Mamukelashvili deep. Air ball, Kale with the ball.
Yeah.
Zegarowski trying to work against Gill. The 12 to shoot. And in the corner, the three ball. Zegarowski.
Terrific driver here in Moore. Moore posting. Robinson Earl. Deep jump shot, and he knocks down. And here at the Rock, Gillespie. Up top, Robinson Earl. Weak side.
Nice rebound. You got a kick opposite. They didn't see Moore.
Robinson Earl deep.
He's developing confidence.
And they'll set things up. Five on the shot clock.
big-time scorer. So to kind of make that transition to not abandon your scoring and become such a great defensive player, it says a lot.
Adam.
Adam.
Whirling! A whirling dervish pass, Gill.
By Gill. Here's Baldwin with the right hand. The follow. Here's Jordan Tucker. Attacks the rim. Another block.
You know what happened at the end of the half, Andrew, was Providence started playing a lot more in the half court. And they're not nearly as good.
Their third victory over a ranked team. They beat Creighton and they won at Butler. Duke swatted by Gill. Pipkins bounces it. Duke's able to save it, but the shot clock at five. Duke all the way to the hoop. Blocked by Gill.
Wow. And you know, we know what he can do.
Pipkins, his shot was blocked by Gill. Three fouls. Gant from the free throw line moves in. Wild shot, no, and Roden takes it off the glass. You know,
and they got to try to make hay while Diallo's on the bench.
White, long two, no. And
he's been hassling him all evening. Now a drive, the line.
He blocked.
33-31, Seton Hall by a deuce. They've come out of the gates quickly, as they did the first. Look at Gill, he's an eraser in there.
Presence felt at the rim. In the lane, little shot fake. Pickett, third block of the game for Gill. You just talked. Pickett, blocked again. Gill's fourth of the night. Try to post. A little touchy down there, though. Pickett leaning in. Gill, his sixth block of the night. Powell around and score and do everything. Yeah, because those guys are just never coming off the floor with that short bench. Points, 10 assists in 21 minutes on the floor. Blair had it disrupted, but you're at seven.
It's not uncommon for him to struggle in opening halves. We saw that against St. John's just a couple of weeks ago.
Figured out how to continue to make the older guys happy.
Up against the shot clock. Carter falling away. Woo! This Boy, may be you. He's still feeling it. There he is. This time passing it up. Gooden with a dribble drive. High off the window. And
you know, he can make them. But I think the more you force the defense to work, the better off he is.
Gooden goes crossover, rejected by Gill. To the lead if they were just shooting at a 70% clip at the line. Tandy stays in the air long enough to, again, the clock goes tick, tick, tick. Seton Hall not looking to foul just yet. They do now at the wrong time.
Recognizing shooters against St. John, so we'll see what my.
He decides to see the defense comes running at him to find and have confidence in a teammate.
Jefferson penetrating off the dish from Bishop, and he'll work on it.
But you're not going to live with that. If you're Creighton, you'll live with it. Not Seton Hall.
Alexander hoping he was going to get...
But I would guess that he's going to be playing this game a little bit, this half, a little differently than he started the game.
Oh, how about Jefferson inside of them? The block by Gitt.
His ability to score the ball from anywhere on the floor.
Nine for Powell. Alexander one step beyond the logo, lobbing it inside to Bishop.
The teardrop off the glass, high and in.
Deke Bay on the baseline in that mid-range area.
This is where he is tough. He can elevate.
And draws a foul.
You don't want a foul having... Nice pass out to...
down the baseline. Zagorowski trying to hit a cutting Alexander, but the big Paul
is out there with him as we open the second, as he was to enter the game. Allen has it knocked away by McKnight. Beautiful defensive play.
Penn freshman.
Yeah, he's going to be a good player, this kid.
Second three tonight for the Hall. Oh, good defense by Gill. Can't get it past him. Reynolds to...
And Young was trying to throw it to Diallo, and he hit the rim.
Impressive.
19 now for Powell as we're tied at 62.
Right idea.
Yeah, but great defense that time by Smith to wall up inside. And it's Gill again being effective.
Outlet pass.
Comparison. You know, he just has a feel. Like, there were plays tonight, and again, this is a comparison of that.
Great job. Forcing a deeper catch.
Tillman.
Taken away by Romaro Gill. He is playing lights out basketball.
Trying to get Gill. Here comes Gill way out of the middle of the floor. Nice work. I believe it to Garcia, but a nice job by.
Here's a steal. Here comes the Pirates.
Throw it inbound. Full court pressure by Seton Hall. Chartouni got it to Jamal Cain, and he fumbles it.
Pressure out of this timeout. Pons will stop and go. Hooping. And that pass is picked off in midair by Collins.
Rowland will take it inside. McKnight cut him off.
Tough place to pick up your dribble.
And he turns it over.
Attention, you overhelp. There are guys that step up for Seton Hall. They've done that.
A pass for Bishop, and he traveled with it. It was low, and the big man had to. 10 of 13 from the field with his 26 points on Saturday against Marquette. And Villanova turns it over.
But I would guess that he's going to be playing this game a little bit, this half, a little differently than he started the game.
Oh, how about Jefferson inside and then the block by Gill.
Nice pass out to Brendan Bailey. Johnson keeps it alive. He's rejected.
A second personal.
Oh, good block by Gill.
Here's Jordan Tucker. Attacks the rim. Another block.
Their third victory over a ranked team. They beat Creighton and they won at Butler. Duke swatted by Gill. Hipkins bounces it. Duke's able to save it, but the shot clock at five. Duke all the way to the hoop. Blocked by Gill.
Wow. And you know, we know what he can do.
Hipkins, his shot was blocked by Gill.
Gill.
Alexander takes a three. Rims off. Inside Jones couldn't hold on.
I think
he's been hassling him all evening.
Battle. Now a drive. The line.
He blocked. He blurred. You pay dearly.
Just like that, Seton Hall back on top. Jones. Fadeaway blocked by Gill.
Look. Dump down to Robinson Earl. Now let's watch the defense from Romaro Gill. Does it matter? Yes, it does.
Yeah, Romaro Gill does a great job of keeping
33-31, Seton Hall by a deuce. They've come out of the gates quickly as they did the first. Look at Gill. He's an eraser in there.
It's one such example. Happy to see his emergence and development.
Robinson Earl rejected again by Gill.
You just can't do it.
Love the way he got low to the ground in terms of his footwork there to separate and create the distance from the defender to knock that shot down.
Whatever he just said.
Presence felt at the rim.
In the lane, little shot fake. Pickett, third block of the game for Gill. You just talked
depth right now, so switching up some 2-3 zone is probably a good move to make.
Here's Yurt 7. There's the double. They're going to... Pickett. Blocked again. Gill's fourth of the night.
Try to post. A little touchy down there, though.
Pickett leaning in. Gill, his sixth block of the night.
Howl around and score and do everything.
Yeah, because those guys are just never coming off the floor with that short bench. Points, 10 assists in 21 minutes on the floor. Blair had it disrupted, but Yurt 7 followed.
Just it alleviated a little bit. There was a little bit more airspace, and that's why you got that shot off.
Tough shot there by Joe.
You know, he can make them, but I think the more you force the defense to work, the better off he is.
Goodson goes crossover, rejected by Gill.
Jalen Butts.
His third.
30 on the game clock, 8 on the shot clock. Gill affected that shot to the corner. That three, no good. Again, another offensive rebound, but blocked by Gill. Pipkins. Good dish to Young. He challenges Gill to no avail.
And does an excellent job by Jared Roten on the back cut and then meeting the ball.
15 for Roten.
Another block by Romero.
Here's White. He'll pull. Another offensive rebound. Diallo. Ball fake. Shot affected.
The first two guys, they get it down the floor for a 3-on-2 opportunity, and bang, they go right at it.
Rutherford driving, and that's right into a roadblock from
Butler with his not only his 11 points, but the assists, 13 assists, just dominating the control.
Williams rejected again by Romaro. Figueroa with the outlet to Dunn.
Exceptional defense on Powell just then with the switch.
He got it back. Not to be as Gill came over. Gill almost tapped that one in. Back to Arlington. He's trapped. And it'll be a tie ball.
The guy picked it apart.
Rutherford right to the middle. Scampini rejected by Gill. Quite gotten there yet. 58 all. You see the third foul picked up by Gill. Rutherford rejected by Romaro. Gill again.
Player because he averages almost three blocks a game.
And by the way, when he checks out, they've got 16. Pick and pop to Enzi over Gill. He's rejected. Outstanding defensive work. Shot clock down to five. McDermott. He's rejected.
15 points.
Yeah, that's he's really coming into his own. Both guys are into their ninth.
Oh. How about that? Very quiet opening half. Now, Jones had a really good first half. But he's 6'9 going against 7'2, and that's not going to work. Musketeers, 4-on-3 the other way. Marshall nice. Underneath to Jones again against a shot blocker. And he got it off, got the rebound. So now 79-71. By Gill is the game, the way it affected his team, or is it just late and that's the way it's going?
That question will be asked by every guy, and there it is.
A hit on the arm. That's just two guys fighting for a rebound.
Here's Jace Johnson working against the much taller Gill. Maybe and the lead back to double digits at the outset of the second. Jace Johnson, that third senior playing today. That ball.
Miles Powell, little smile, wasn't upset. He gets it.
Johnson up higher this time and it rolls
all over. You can't get down on yourself. You got to run back. You got to sprint back. Try to be in the play.
John.
A second personal.
Oh, good block by Gill on the floor for Butler.
Golden can't creep in closely to Gill because they'll get in trouble.
And double team. Nearly knocked away. Golden turns off the glass. Count it.
Oh, back to the man-to-man, probably because it's easier to rebound out of.
Watson took too many steps in a travel half. Seton Hall has come back to win eight times. They're 8-5.
Well, this first 5 minutes is really critical. If Seton Hall can get this thing to 7 or 8, oh, look at this.
Straight up man now.
Bishop inside, Zagorowski back to him. Power dribble on Gill. Got him in the air and draws a foul.
Clever. Not a bad post up now here. He's got a game. A little hook shot, too.
Jones looking for that hook. Batted him up.
You pay dearly.
Just like that, Seton Hall back on top. Jones. Fade away. Blocked by Gill.
Look. Defensive team.
Ballack. May have been hit on the arm of the release, Bishop. And it was this one out of bounds.
Against Butler, he and Sadiq Bey carried the day in Indianapolis. Robinson Earl is fouled by Romaro Gill. Dump down to Robinson Earl. And now let's watch the defense from Romaro Gill. Does it matter? Yes, it does.
Yeah, Romaro Gill does a great job of keeping.
Here's one such example. Happy to see his emergence and development. Robinson Earl rejected again by Gill.
You just can't do them. And now out of this timeout, a little zone look from Seton Hall.
Got it to the middle for Robinson Earl.
To let that thing go.
A little helter-skelter moment, but a three-point tag from Seton Hall and an answer from Robinson Earl.
Depth right now, so switching up some 2-3 zone is probably a good move to make. Here's Yurt 7. There's the double. They're going to get those four trips, hoping this is the year they can make a run. Yurt 7 starting to get into the act offensively. He now in just 15 minutes. Really productive. And back to a 10-point game. There goes Yurt 7. Give him a down into Yurt 7. Big man against big man. Short and right into the hands of Gill. Clock. Tell Jagan Mosley fell on his tailbone. He's not moving right for Georgetown.
Here's Jones isolated against Gill. Goes with the spin move. Oh,
with the drop step.
It alleviated a little bit. There was a little bit more airspace, and that's why you got that shot off.
Tough shot there by Jones. Peraza gets it to Scruggs. Now they'll play a little two-man game. He challenges Gill again, and he wins this time.
With Kevin Willard, when it comes to...
out there with him as we open the second, as he was to open the game. Howard has it knocked away by McKnight. Beautiful defensive play.
You know what happened at the end of the half, Andrew, was Providence started playing a lot more in the half court, and they're not nearly as good.
Their third victory over a ranked team. They beat Creighton and they won at Butler. Duke swatted by Gill. Hipkins bounces it. Duke's able to save it, but the shot clock at five. Duke all the way to the hoop. Blocked by Gill.
Wow. And, you know,
33-31, Seton Hall by a deuce. They've come out of the gates quickly, as they did the first. Look at Gill. He's an eraser in there.
Presence felt at the rim. In the lane, little shot fake. Pickett, third block of the game for Gill. You just talked.
You know, he can make them. But I think the more you force the defense to work, the better off he is.
Gooden goes crossover, rejected by Gill.
Teams. I mean, this is now a culture he's built at Seton Hall.
Yeah, and Tim, you asked him before the game. Well, that's going to be trouble with Gill sitting around. They're good defensive.
Heron, a dribble drive baseline.
Nice tip. Nice tip.
He looks to push.
A pretty good balance by Seton Hall right now. Back.
Hesitation there, and there's Roberts again on the group down by Rasheem Dunn.
There you go. Nice pull-up. Ah, to see they're being affected again, yeah. Timmy, by Gill.
Quite gotten there yet.
58 all. You see the third foul picked up by Gill. Rutherford rejected by Romaro. Gill again.
Best game.
Jefferson, second chance, still can't connect. He missed three.
Listen, it's hard to make three in a row.
Ballock in the corner finds Jefferson open for three. And Gill with a good box out of Bishop.
Figure out how to get more of those quick hitters.
Alexander got an open look on the drive from Zegarowski, and Gill back on the floor with four fouls, grabs the rebound.
Top of the key.
Nice hole.
Day. Rims off. Penetrating.
Trying to beat Gill down.
Secondary break, Robinson Earl.
That's where he's got
stars living up to the advance billing. Each have an early trade. McEwen. He's the third wheel from an offensive standpoint. Howard has all eight for Marquette.
Look at the box out there. Yes, he can outjump anybody in the gym.
The opportunity is there. That's for the,
yeah.
Better quad ones for them. Here's Howard with a teardrop. Off the back iron this time. Romaro Gill clears.
Here's Enzi working on Roden. Spins. Golden dives. Missed it.
And had a shot going right there. I know we have a ton of time left, but they're so methodical. Hard to come back on.
Rebound by Gill. Off that Nick. Tucker. Cuts back door. Missed it.
Oh, too strong.
Gill snags it off.
That first shot.
Missed that second one. Three-point lead.
They really like him.
Duke won't go. Romaro Gill the rebound. Pipkins out to Reeves for three. And Providence is cold to open up the second half. Reeves step back. And there is Gill for the rebound. Pipkins bounces it. Duke's able to save it, but the shot clock at five. Duke all the way to the hoop. Blocked by Gill.
Wow. And, you know, Miles Powell really likes Duke.
Duke. And Gill with the rebound using that big seven.
Unbelievable.
And this will be the third ranked victory for the Providence Friars.
Here in the first half, Mahoney contested. Gill with the board. Baseline, Jefferson wide open. And Gill with a rebound. Now you mentioned it. Drop step inside, deals it, gets it back. Quick shot off the heel. Gill kicks it out to Gill. Mahoney, pump fake, down the lane, kicks it corner, Alexander. 156 to go.
Happy to see his emergence and development.
Robinson Earl rejected again by Gill.
You just can't do it. You know,
Allen, he's had the hot hand. Not there. Out into yard seven. Big man against big man. Short and right into the hands of Gill.
He's probably got to have.
Georgetown needs a miracle at this point. Three by Blair. Nope. Gill rebounds, and they will call off the dog.
Struggle in opening halves. We saw that against St. John's just a couple of weeks ago. Fremantle comes up empty, and that rebound. I do need supervision. Yeah, I do need supervision. You talk to my wife for 41 years, she'll tell you that, too.
It alleviated a little bit. There was a little bit more airspace, and that's why you got that shot off.
Tough shot there by Jones against Gill. Out rebound him, and he said, well, you mean really out rebound
him? Yeah, just be even? Yeah. Or he's like, no.
Yeah, that's what they're doing.
I don't think you meant that.
University Heights Academy. And again, the problems at the line continue. Think about this. Seton Hall, 30.
They end up getting a shot.
Here's Charlie Moore. Step back.
Gill snags the board.
Nine straight games. Got to go back to December of 92. That three, no good. Gill the board.
Yeah, I like the way Gill is just simpler.
Exactly. Darius Hall can't complete the three-point play. Gill snags the board.
Seton Hall can attack you offensively.
Let's see if David Duke can keep it hot. Malik White has certainly been playing well. There's the block by the Big East shot for Seton Hall. Up three. Duke open for three. Romaro Gill snags the board. All of Romaro Gill. Now pulls up. Tried to use the glass to no avail. Romaro Gill again effective. Duke, wild shot. Rebound by Gill.
Seton Hall's getting it.
Sure, he's built at Seton Hall.
Yeah, and Tim, you asked him before the game. Yeah, that's going to be trouble with Gill sitting around there. Good defensive effort.
Oh, one sequence, he almost got injured, came back, had an opportunity in a three-point play. It's still a four-point trip for Zach. Hesitation there, and there's Roberts again on the follow. Boy, he is all over the offensive glass. Gill Rivian, 58 all. You see the third foul picked up by Gill. Rutherford rejected by Romaro Gill again.
Yeah, you get.
Heron. That one goes crying off the rim. It's taken down by Gill. Didn't create much of an advantage, but he got his foot in there. Boy, still can't convert. Missed opportunities for McDermott. And the rebound cleared by Romaro. Powell had his pocket picked, and then it was saved. And a beautiful rejection by McKnight. All leather.
No help. That's a long jump hook there. And he missed the follow as well. And that hand has bothered him. The one looked good so far.
They had won 10 consecutive games in overtime.
Tussle with one another.
Oh, what a pivot by Howard. Missed the shot. And Romaro Gill with the rebound.